Hey guys, how's it going? Just a quick tip here. If you're ever replacing the auger belt on an Arian's snowblower, what I do is I usually remove the two 9/16 bolts from here and over there, which allows the machine to tilt back, and then I can just slide this right out. Otherwise, you're jammed up against the tensioner pulley and the brake back there. So that's just a quick tip. Stay tuned for more.